today we're going to be doing this really cool project, and we're going to be moving this potty, which we refer to as the squat potty, over to behind the dome workshop and setting it up so that it can eject all the feces out into where the fish will eat it, and also so that we can use seawater to flush it. This should be a lot of fun. Follow me!